That breaking news, the FBI investigating bomb threats sent via email to businesses across the country, including here in Colorado.
Now, the threats are not credible, but they did tie up a lot of law enforcement resources, as you can imagine. We were tracking it all on social media as police, journalists, and citizens reported the threats coming in. There were also multiple Colorado agencies responding to the threat as well.
Fox 31's Kagan Harsha joining us live in Aurora with a local business impacted. Kagan?
Yeah, we are standing outside the Grease Monkey on Aurora Parkway. They're one of several dozen Colorado businesses that received emails like this threatening to blow up their buildings. Now, there is no apparent common thread or pattern between any of these businesses. We visited a sprinkler technology company, a concert staging business, a software company before we ended up at the Grease Monkey in Aurora. All four businesses received similar but completely different emails. The common thread in all of them, the sender threatens to detonate a bomb in their building if the business doesn't send $20,000 in Bitcoin. That's an online currency. The threats were real enough. All of the businesses that we contacted today did call police.
I still went to do a little bit of scan around the office. I mean, you're still worried. So I walked around the premise just to get an idea of anything that looks a little bit suspicious.
Yeah, certainly enough to cause some worry. It's unclear if anyone actually paid that $20,000 hoax. Again, police are calling these emails just that, a hoax, but it was enough to tie up law enforcement in at least 25 states today. And again, hundreds of businesses across Colorado. Business here at Grease Monkey wasn't really impacted. It did stay open the entire time, but police do continue to investigate. Live in Aurora tonight, Kagan Harsha, Fox 31.
All right.